Hey everyone, it's Ariana and welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be reacting to Justin Bieber's new song, Holy, featuring Chance the Rapper. And for this occasion, I am wearing my Justin Bieber shirt. You know me, because I'm a Belieber. Look at how cute it is from the back. Fucking cute. And we also have my Justin Bieber cardboard cutout making an appearance today because I had to go all out. You know, I've been a Belieber since 2009. I've been here throughout the entire journey and I am so excited that this is his new single from his new era. So as you can tell, I'm very excited, very hyped. So let's just get right into the video. Let's see what Holy is all about. So my thing with music videos, I really like music videos that tell a story. So this is already catching my eye.
I hear a lot about sinners. Don't think that I'll be a saint.
Okay.
But I might go down to the rain.
Is this song gonna make me cry? Is it like emotional?
Cause the way that the sky opens up when we touch it, it's making me.
Ooh, shirtless Biebs, we stand. Okay, first of all, he sounds really good. Can I also say, he's been looking so healthy lately. I'm so happy, like, with his recovery and his journey. So proud of him. Wow, he looks really good.
But the way that we love in the night gave me life, baby. I can't explain it. The way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me.
They're both like glowing, first of all.
Feel so holy, 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 holy.
He still looks fine, even with all that dirt on him.
Running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. Cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feel so holy.
You're so cute. Pretty getting stuck in my head.
We have to make this announcement, but we have to shut down the plant. I know it's due to the current and ongoing global situation. You have been incredible employees, and there is simply no way that we can keep afloat at this particular point in time. I want each and every one of you to know that you are highly valued. We're going to... I'm truly sorry.
They say we're too young and the pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools rushing, but I don't know. They say we're too young and the pimps and the players say don't go crushing.
This is like bringing up like a lot of emotions. Ooh, Chance.
The first step, please, is the father.
This is like their fifth collab. JB and Chance, dude, we love that.
When you come out of the water, I'm a believer, my heart is fleshy. Life is short with a temper, like Joe Pesci. They always come and sing your praises. Your name is catchy, but they don't see you how I see you. Parlay and Desi, cross tween tween. Hessy, hit the jet ski. When they get messy, go lefty, like Lionel Messi. Let's take a trip and get the Vespas or rent a jet ski. I know the spots that got the best weed. We going next week. I wanna you.
Cast Justin in your next movie. He's such a good actor.
When the son takes the first step, the father's proud. If you make it to the water, he apart.
Wilmer Valderrama, what?
Made you a snack like Oscar Proud. Suffer it to be so now. Gotta clean it up. Formalize the
union. Are they homeless?
He could trust. I know I ain't leaving you like I know he ain't leaving us. I know we believe in God and I know God believes in us.
Hey, you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me.
Hey, you folks all right?
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Where you guys headed?
We don't really know.
I tell you what, I'm heading in the direction of a warm meal if you guys are up for it.
Cutie pumpkin. Oh my god.
Buenas noches.
Oh my gosh, is he bringing them into their house?
Feel so holy, 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 holy.
Oh god! so sweet. If I'm being quite honest, I wasn't too sure what this new era was gonna be. I can really just tell, you know, Justin has matured a lot. His music, his sound has matured a lot. And I just really think with these new songs, he wants to bring in just so much more meaning and inspiration. You could even tell in the video, it was just such like a beautiful video with just a message, and it made me tear up. Like, truthfully, I enjoyed the song. Though it's not really my type of music that I really listen to, because it is Justin Bieber, it's going in my playlist, obviously, Belieber. But hopefully it's received well. I really like Chance the Rapper too, and I'm just really excited to see what Justin's new era brings. I am so excited, can't wait to see him on tour next year. I still have the tickets. Before the music video premiered, Justin and Chance did like a little live on YouTube, and Justin and Chance were kind of talking about Justin's new album, and Chance said, he was like, hear me out 100%, this is Justin's best music, like the best music Justin like is going to put out. So that gives me hope for this new album, for this new era. I can't wait. Everyone on Twitter, they're already tweeting so much about it. The merch is out now. All these hoodies, I'm probably gonna cop one because I'm a little crazy. But all right, everyone, thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you're a Belieber, make sure you subscribe, because I'm a Belieber girlfriend, and I'm gonna be reacting to all of Justin's new singles and new album this era. If there's anything you want me to react to, drop it in the comments, let me know. Go stream Holy by Justin Bieber and Chance the Rapper. All right, guys, see you soon.
I like this better than his whole like previous album.
Yikes!
Like his whole like Changes album, this is just better.
Oh my god.
This is just better.
Tea.